I like the fact that a tapestry is like a frozen projection, a portable mural that you can roll up and carry to your next palace. A tapestry also is pixelated. It's not a brush mark. It's made up of a series of very discrete stitches, the decision every single thread. The way of making the tapestry is working across these lines of thread, slowly making a journey of completing the tapestry from blank series of warp threads to a completed image.